Hello, I'm Bruce, and I'm here at the fabulous Woodstock Nostalgia Show. I can't believe it. I've been collecting Sea Hunt comics for years, and this is the one I needed to complete my collection. What a red letter day. Woohoo!
This is a 1950s Lincoln Toys Department of Highways truck. These were actually made in Windsor, Ontario, my hometown, and they're very highly collectible. I've had about six guys ask for this today. Really cool toy.